When you get to the bank, head right to the vault. It's always in the back, and that's where all the racks is at.
Stay on the call. We want to sit courtside, baby. Go in hot like a motherfucker. Roast them bitches if you want to. I don't give a fuck. You already got the jammers turned on.
Yeah, but skip the line, y'all. The cops won't stand the dock for long. Remember, you got them thermal charges if any bullshit get in your way. Blow the hinges off of something. Fuck it.
All right, the police on their way, fool. You better start hauling some ass. You at the next one? Back of the building is where it's always at.
Fucking around out there. Now, are you driving or are you driving?
Keep it pushing, baby. Daddy need them racks.
you there yet? Don't be opening no savings account. Just get in and grab some racks. Just one more bake and we can wrap this shit up, y'all.
Yo, you gonna let them cops think they catching you?
Well done, y'all. We did good.
We bank robbers. Hell fucking yeah. Just a fucking shame we can't spend none of these notes. You know they marked. I would have laid these bitches out on my sheet, me and my girl. Shit, we would have had a good ass time.
I got some bands in the safe. We gonna have plenty fun anyway.
Nah, you talking, baby girl. Okay, once we get to those Armenian money launderers, we gonna cut this call dead. Don't you be calling us for a while, all right?
Hey, if Fivo pull up to the drop with you, the whole job is toast. Lose them first.
Yo, how we doing with that heat? Keep shaking them off.
Hey, babe, you gonna tell us about that dude who put us onto this? What beef he got with Fleesa?
Get this, he caught his wife getting her back blown out by the boss. And then the motherfucker fired his ass.
That's cold.
Not as cold as wiping out half the franchise in that state in one go. But that shit was close. Motherfucker, all right. I met him having the best night of his life at the music locker. And after he get paid out here, I bet you that motherfucker be right back in that bitch ordering a bigger motherfucking bottle for his ass. Look, the client gonna be there, but don't expect no thank you or nothing. Just smile and swap the cash. Motherfucker hit a stack of banks and gets away with it? You really something else, motherfucker. And by you, I mean we. All we gotta do now is meet the client and give him these marked motherfucking bills.
Amen to that shit. Strong finish, y'all.